name is Juan Thompson from Soarland Basketball. And this is the High Sports Net. Let's get it, right?
At the bar, 6 foot in the junior, number 3, Raquan Thompson. At the bar, 6 foot in the junior, number 4, Caleb Walker. At the bar, 6'1" the senior, number 5, Darren Glenn. At the bar, 6'3" the senior, number 11, Dion Miller. And that forward, 6'5" and the senior, number 24, Sam Marbury. At guard, 6'3" and the junior, number 10, Luke Clement. At guard, 6'3" and junior, number 20, Carter.
Thank you. on, bud. Move through.
Some of your players, like your teammate Deion, he hits a big shot. Yeah. Sam playing down low.
Yeah. Sam and Deion played great defense on the big man today. Sam made some great passes. He was facilitating real nice. And Deion was just getting buckets like he always did.
When did you feel like your game was kicking in that you could take over?
Second half, when I came on the screen to hit the first jump.
Yeah, and then what was that? Every time down, did you just feel like you had it or what?
Yeah. The game was over for that.
Why you say that?
Because no big man came guard.
What can you guys take out of this win? This is a big confidence booster, a road win in conference, keeping near the top of the standings.
If we win Friday night versus the Clinton Conference, we knew we had to come in and win this one. And last time they beat us at our home last time, so we had to come in and win this one.
How bad did you want it?
We had to win this one.
So you guys are playing well up near the top. What kind of message do you think you sent to your future opponents?
Yeah, selling, coming up. Like, more than districts, all that, becoming deep.